Hey, is your Discord server feeling bland? Try these dope new features to improve your server. Everyone already knows the basic text formatting options, but there are some new ways to format text, and not many servers use them yet. Put a hashtag and a space before text to create a big heading. This is perfect for informational channels. It gives the page a structure and makes it much easier to read. Use two hashtags to create a medium heading. Use three to create a small one. Another new text formatting option is called a masked link. This will allow you to create a link with any text you want. Inside brackets, type the text you would like displayed. Then, in parentheses, type the actual link. Now, the link appears as custom text instead of showing the entire link. Pretty clean. You can also create spoiler text by typing two vertical bars on each side of the spoiler. Click the text to reveal it.
Spoiler alert.
AI seems to be everywhere these days. I mean, really. Even my voice is an AI. Discord is no exception. Use these new AI bots to enhance your server. Type /imagine. The ChatGPT bot will then generate an image based on your prompt. I've been waiting for the Xbox 720 since 2009. Let's see how it's going.
Beautiful! It's glowing, so that means it is the best console ever.
The ChatGPT bot will also create music for you based on a prompt. And of course, you can just chat with the bot and ask it questions. You've probably seen this before. This bot will assign you a role depending on which emoji reaction you choose. This is an outdated method. New and up-to-date bots, also known as apps, can create actual buttons with clear text. Be sure to add these awesome new bots to your server. They can also create drop-down menus like these. And they can create multiple buttons side by side. This looks much better. Here's an updated ticket support bot. It's got a clear button to create a new ticket. And it asks for information in a form, all within Discord. Dope. To find updated bots with these new features, click your server name, then click App Directory. This is Discord's built-in function to add new bots to your server.
Are you still here?
You may have noticed new options appear in some servers recently. This is a new feature called Onboarding. Click Server Guide to bring up an informational page. You'll notice the new resource channels. These channels are perfect for basic information about your server. When you click on a resource channel, a panel opens up on the side of the screen with a bunch of information. You can also add a big image to the top of each resource channel. This is a nice replacement for the typical informational channels in Discord, and it can simplify your server structure. The other new option is called Channels and Roles. This page will allow your members to answer questions to assign roles, and only show channels in your server that are related to their interests. This feature is primarily for larger servers with many channels. To enable all of these new features, go to your server settings and click Onboarding. It's essential to have the best art for your Discord server. Your server will stand out from others and look a lot more professional. There are many types of art you'll need for your server. If you want the highest quality Discord server art, check out our website, where we have hundreds of graphics that are designed specifically for Discord servers. You can easily add your server's name to any of these graphics. Hopefully, this video gave you some ideas to improve your Discord server with the latest features. Click the left link to check out our Discord server art. Thanks so much for watching.